Today we're creating a body scrub that is so easy it only contains four ingredients plus a little bit of fragrance. This body scrub will contain shea oleum or liquid shea butter, a little polysorbate 20, which is an emulsifying agent, powdered pumpkin, and some organic cane sugar. In a sterile stainless steel or glass mixing utensil, we're going to mix 2 ounces of shea oleum and 1.5 ounces of polysorbate 20. Again, the polysorbate 20 is an emulsifying agent, and that's going to make our body scrub emulsify when it's used with water so that it's a little bit less greasy. And that will also help it go completely down the drain so you don't get a oily film on the inside of your tub or shower. I'm just going to give this a quick stir here before we add in the organic cane sugar. Stir this all together here. Pour in our pumpkin powder. Pumpkin is really high in vitamin A, which is excellent for skin. And gives a really nice yellow-orange color to the scrub. Get it all mixed in here. We're just going to add a couple of drops of our Pumpkin Harvest fragrance oil from bathbodysupply.com. We're going to put about 10 drops of fragrance in here. Now you could also leave this scrub unscented, which would then make it suitable for facial use. But we want to kind of get that pumpkin scent to go with the pumpkin that we're using in here. Now, if you're just going to use this scrub right away, you can leave it as is. If you're going to be storing it for future use, you'll want to add an oil-soluble preservative. And we carry both the Optifen Plus and Germabin 2E preservatives at bathbodysupply.com, which would be compatible with this formula. And once you've got this packaged up to use the scrub, apply a small portion of scrub in a circular motion to the areas of skin that are in need, like elbows, knees, or any other portion of the body that's got really dry skin. Use in a circular motion and then rinse and repeat as needed. This tutorial is brought to you today by BathBodySupply.com.